I'm Kirsty, and I'm excited to talk about hedge nettle and fleabane today. This is hedge nettle, Stachys Floridana. I don't know if I'm saying that first word right, but it's the Floridana kind of hedge nettle. Grows in Florida and Louisiana in the south, and it's in the mint family. You can identify it by its square stem. It's kind of weird for a stem, but it's square. Young plants and leaves can be eaten raw or cooked, but they are kind of musty, so it's more of a famine food. The best part is when you dig underneath the roots and you find the tubers. They grow in clumps together. Once you find one, you'll probably find a whole handful. And these crunchy tubers, after you wash them, can be cooked in stir fries or stews or just eaten raw. I think they kind of taste like the white part of lettuce. Some people say they're turnipy. They definitely have the texture of turnip. It's very, very interesting and exciting when you dig and find treasures like this underneath the plant. You can collect the tubers in late spring when they're nice and crunchy and white. After that, they kind of get brown or off-white and they don't really taste good anymore. Tea can be made out of the dried leaves, and the seeds are edible. The roots are a source of special sugar called stachios. I still don't know how to say that word. But it promotes good bacteria in your gut, which is known to stop bacteria that causes pneumonia and other infections. The tubers are segmented and full of antioxidants too. That's all I've got for the hedge nettle, Floridana version. This is fleabane. It is a hairy flower with hairy leaves. Only the leaves are edible, but they are toxic to dogs, so don't feed this to your dog. All you have to do before you eat it is rub the hair off, and you can eat it in a salad or cook it first, just like anything else, raw or cooked. It contains caffeic acid, which is neuroprotective and antioxidant. It doesn't actually rid fleas. It's called fleabane, but it's based on some sort of myth. But maybe it's because it might kill your dog. And that's a real quick thing for fleabane. That's all I have for that. Stachys. Stachys. And something else, probably. It's covered in dirt. Minerals.